is how you would serve your city. You would risk its utter ruin.
I did what I judged to be right.
What you judged to be right? You sent the Ring of Power into Mordor in the hands of a witless halfling! It should have been brought back to the Citadel to be kept safe. Hidden. Dark and deep in the vaults. Not to be used. Unless at the uttermost end of need.
I would not use the ring. Not if Minas Tirith were falling in ruin and I alone could save her.
Ever you desire to appear lordly and gracious as a king of old. Boromir would have remembered his father's need. He would have brought me a kingly gift.
Boromir would not have brought the ring. He would have stretched out his hand to this thing, and taking it, he would have fallen.
You know nothing of this matter.
He would have kept it for his own. When he returned, you would not have known your son.
Boromir was loyal to me! Not some wizard, pupil!
Father?
Leave me.